Now on Flava, the global news at 6.